Yorkshire, touring Britain's largest army camp at Catterick, the Queen was greeted by her cousin, the Duke of Kent, who was a subaltern in the Royal Scots Greys and a tank maintenance instructor. At Harrogate, Her Majesty visited the Centenary show of the Yorkshire Agricultural Society. Here, the Queen met, once again, the famous Canadian Mounties, now appearing in shows all round Britain.